Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. The temperatures today were certainly cooler than the last few days, only topping off in the upper 30s in northern New Hampshire and upper 40s in many parts of southern New Hampshire, although lower 40s in the southwestern part of the state. We're partly cloudy to, in some areas to the north, cloudy out there tonight, and we'll see those clouds thin a bit during the overnight hours, but still, clouds and chilly temperatures will be around, and that's the theme for the next couple of days. Until about Wednesday night, when this storm system right here will be moving on in, and you say it's not that far away, why does it take till Wednesday night? Well, it's taking the scenic route as it's heading down into the Gulf of Mexico, scooping up moisture there, making the turn, and then coming up the coast, arriving either very late day on Wednesday or more likely Wednesday night. Now, it'll be cold enough ahead of it. It's possible some areas could start as snow, and then it changes over to rain, and rain could be heavy at times and some gusty winds as well. Late Wednesday night and probably all day Thursday, maybe even into Friday morning as well. Here's Futurecast showing tonight's partly cloudy skies out there, and for Monday, more of the same. Partly cloudy to mostly sunny, depending on where you are. Less wind on Monday as well, but cool temperatures. A chilly start in the teens and 20s, most of us in the 20s. And then we only see temperatures topping off in the low to mid 40s on Monday and 30s to the north and west. Here's Tuesday. We start off chilly for Election Day, the coldest start of the week. It'll be in the teens to the north and 20s everywhere else. In fact, many places in the lower 20s early Tuesday morning and only heading up into the lower part of the 40s for most places around. But at least lots of sunshine and light winds as well. Now we'll widen the view and show you that storm that will be heading toward us on Tuesday and into Wednesday as well, coming right up the coast. A nor'easter that'll be following the jet stream and moving in. It's looking pretty likely. The question is, the only real question about it is the exact timing. Right now, as I mentioned, either late day Wednesday or even more likely Wednesday night. It moves in. Some heavy rain and windy conditions as well. Now for election weather here, what will it look like on Tuesday? Well, a lot of sunshine around. As I mentioned, quite a chilly start. 30s in northern New Hampshire for the highs. The rest of us topping off in the lower part of the 40s, maybe the mid-40s in the warmest spots around. So for tonight, you bottom out in the lower 20s. A couple spots could get to the upper teens in northern New Hampshire. Everywhere else in about the mid-20s to the upper 20s at the coast. And there's a look at the next several days. Plenty of sunshine in our future, but chilly weather. November-like weather, in fact, below average temperatures. No problems on Election Day. Wednesday, fine, and then clouding up in the afternoon. And there's that nor'easter coastal storm that'll be moving in from the south Wednesday night and sticking around all day Thursday and pulling away Friday morning. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.